there, and if he settles up with them early, he'll be very hard to hold out. The last couple being locked away. They are all in, the green light through. Lua Travels, race number six. All set. Ready and racing now. Not a bad break either. Slick Sims the away well. There's a line of about seven trying to get across. Drink Schooner, and he cleared him beautifully out of the straight. Drink Schooner crossed him around five. Clear of Slick Sims and Black Gillack. They'll follow them. Working up the inside was Stilton Sock. The next one then was Red Soft Ethics. Off the track, Shiny Nose. It's a mile back into the field with Black Gillack. But the leader is flying, coming up to the corner. Drink Schooner's about 10 clear. Slick Sims and Stilton Sock's the next. But Drink Schooner handled the outside superbly. They beat Stilton Sox and Red Sox X. The fourth home was Some IQ. A long break into the field then to Shiny Nose, Black Gillock, and was able to clear him, cut across and lead him out of the straight. Was either that or he was going to get completely wiped out, and he's done the job superbly by Fabregas at a Silver Bullet, raced by the first part David Smith, number two, fourth, Some IQ. So it's 7.10.3.2, 6.25 by 1.25, sectionals are 4.44, 16.93, 13.01.